and then started with one pot of water. Added one of our cinnamon stick. I got 5 green tea bags and added into the water. You want to add sugar as you desire. You have to know how sweet you want it. As the water came to a boil with the tea, added 3 more tea bags for a total of 8. Turn the fire off after 15 minutes. Let it cool. Get your ice. Get your garnish. Get your tea. Pour it onto the ice and boom. Fresh homemade sweet tea. Join me for the next episode.